Matt Tabler coaching him up, picking this one up in the fourth quarter. And Jackson Covault with the score to give Elida the brief lead, but Celina would be in control most of this fourth quarter. Josh Rosenware to Connor Alstetter, who finishes off the glass. And then Quinn Andrew getting the basketball, a long two just inside the two-point line to hit it. Celina finishing off with some free throws. They come away with the 44-41 win over the Bulldogs.